Let's see how you can add mouse control animation particle overlay on output. Click on Web Overlay to on Website Overlay. Web Source window will be open. Add local file or website HTML link with particle effect and click on Load button. You can see same particle will be overlay on output. In Web Source, click mouse where you want extra particle. You can see extra particle appear where you click. Same way you can add many animated web overlay in all of our live mixer software.